Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Sorry I haven't uploaded in like 2 weeks. This video is explaining just that. I'll just start with a few updates on life and where this channel is gonna be going. So yeah, school's gonna be starting soon, so I'm gonna have to balance work and school, and I won't be able to post as frequently as I promised, you know, Saturdays and stuff, because I'll be busy with school. If I do post, it won't be weekly. It would mostly be like screen recordings and maybe story times if I have enough time to record that. Just gotta write down some scripts for that. So keep a lookout on story time videos for story time videos on my channel. I'm trying to English, it's kind of hard right now. Also, speaking of screen recordings and what you're watching right now, it's comic page that I'm drawing. I probably said that really weird into the microphone. Yeah, I'm working on a webcomic, and if you want to check it out, the link is in the description. It's called Kind, and you should totally check it out. So, what's Kind about? Kind is about something that kind of happened in class. Funny. Alright. Last semester, I took a screenwriting class, and in that screenwriting class, I wrote this thing that I really liked, and it was called Kind. And yeah, wow, I'm totally great at explaining things, I swear. Pretty much, Kind is about an angel named Martin who falls from Earth, sent by God to teach the world how to be kinder. And he is placed with, well, in the screenplay that I wrote for my class, he's stuck with Wiss, who is the guy you see in this panel eventually. He looks a little bit like Pete Wentz, but he's not Pete Wentz. His name is Wiss. But in the comic, he's stuck with Wiss, Martin is stuck with Wiss, Mark, and Johnny, which they will be soon introduced into the webcomic once I get a little deeper into this. It's not gonna be like necessarily a well-structured type of webcomic where it has like a beginning, climax, and resolution and stuff, because, you know, kindness doesn't really just start with one person. Well, it does, but I'll explain it through the webcomic, and you should totally subscribe to it when you click on the link that's in the description. Oh boy. And yeah, it would be very much appreciated if you also commented and stuff, because, you know, it's just there, and really hard on it. I'm sorry it's only in black and white, because color is gonna be way too much, but I'm gonna try to put a little bit of color for like covers and stuff for like certain parts and whatnot. So yeah. And explaining why I haven't been really active for 2 or 3 weeks. If you follow my Instagram, and if you don't, the link is also in the description. And if you've seen my recent post on there, I was talking about mental health, which is something I don't really talk about much on social media because it's very, very, very weird and difficult to talk about. Like, it's not weird like, oh boy, the brain, and if you have something wrong, then that means you're crazy. No, it's just really, really hard to talk about. And I think I can speak for a lot of people who struggle with mental health or mental illnesses, that it's very hard to talk about and just explain casually. So I'm gonna try my best. For a while now, I've actually been struggling with symptoms of depression. Ah, it's kind of weird saying out loud, makes it a little too real, and it's just like, I hope this doesn't make things weird it's just weird on both ends. Well, okay, so it's kind of hard to, like, deal with sometimes. Sometimes it's easy, sometimes it's not. Let me try to get that thing up. Okay. I don't really talk about it that much because it's just kind of a weird stigma, and that's kind of why it's hard to talk about and why it kind of sucks. Because there's a stigma for it and stuff, for all types of mental illnesses, and people just get the wrong idea, so it's kind of hard to, like, put it out there. It's been really hard to manage recently, but I'm finally getting better, taking it day by day, and that's why I haven't really posted anything on Instagram recently, or posted anything on Instagram other than the letter about it, and why I haven't really made any content for YouTube or even for myself, because it's been kind of hard to, like, get motivation or inspired, and it's really hard to get out of bed. It's not really laziness, it's just like, I want to get out of bed. I got so much stuff to do, so many things to experience, but I am chained to this thing mentally. Anyway, all I can pretty much say for people that may also go through this is you're not alone. I know it feels like you're alone, and you hear that a lot and stuff, but really, I know there's a whole lot of people out there that probably struggle with this, and I know I'm not the only one who's struggling with it, so yeah. Just try to pick yourself up. Use a face mask. I use face masks a lot, because they're really nice and they make my skin feel soft. If I feel rough, at least my skin feels soft. Ayo. Typical hygienic stuff, like, I don't know, take a shower. I know it sounds kind of stupid, or, you know, an everyday type of thing, but it actually does help, at least a little bit. Wear your favorite clothes, like your favorite jeans paired with your favorite shirt. Nothing can beat that, not even the blankets on your bed, to be honest. So yeah, that helps a bit. Take a walk, create something. It doesn't have to be Van Gogh tier or Beethoven or whatever. Just something that can get your mind off. Oh boy. Just something that can get your mind off whatever it is that's nagging on your brain. Be it anxiety, depression, stuff like that. And also, a thing that people don't understand about depression is it just kind of happens. It doesn't really have to have a reason sometimes. It just happens. You're like, oh, okay. And it kind of makes it hard to do a lot of stuff. So that's why I haven't really been active. But I'm trying my best, and yeah. Maybe in the next video, I'll talk about my experiences with it. And if you want to, you can comment down below any other ideas you want to see me do videos on or talk about. This is going to be super unedited. yeah. So, I hope you like this video, I guess, or what you're seeing. Give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below any suggestions or ideas. Also, click the links in my description for my Instagram, wow, for my Instagram, my Tumblr, and now my webcomic, and also Etsy. So, yeah, I'm also looking into more merchandise for Etsy, so keep a lookout on that. I'll be working on more stickers. Hopefully, I'll be making some merchandise for this webcomic. Maybe some acrylic keychains. I'm really looking into that. I really want to make those, like, badly. This is Maddie, signing off. Bye, guys.